A lot of people don't know this, but only have one nostril. It's big. It's in the middle. See? Oh, see, I only have one, and it's big, and it's in the middle. Hello?
Hi, my name is Devontae from National Chronic Pain Association. Who have the pleasure of speaking with?
This is Blasted.
How's it going? Really quick, this is in the sales call. We identify individuals who may suffer from chronic pain and see how they're dealing with it.
Oh, yeah.
We also want to make you aware that through new government standards, through new government standards, we also want to make you aware that new insurance companies may cover the cost of chronic pain. Is that something that you or anyone in your household suffer from?
Yeah, my son Christ might have an issue with that.
Oh, okay, sorry. We unfortunately only work with Medicare recipients.
No, I said myself.
Oh, okay, sorry about that. And if you don't mind me asking, where are you experiencing the pain?
I'm experiencing my lower back, in my breasts, and in the bottom of my feet.
Okay, and are you a recipient of Medicare by any chance?
Sometimes, yes.
You are a recipient of Medicare?
I've used it, yes, but also no.
Oh. Okay, see, unfortunately, we only work with individuals who have a Medicare card.
Yeah, I have a Medicare card, yes.
Okay, no problem. And can I get your first and last name again? I can get you over to the specialist.
My first name is Blessed. That's Blessed. My last name is Christ. CHRIST.
All right. And you say you're experiencing the pain in your lower back and also in your foot?
And my breasts.
Okay, one second. I'll get you right up.